Hi everyone, welcome to Bandar Ulagam. Today I'm going to make Sri Lankan style Rava Laddu using condensed milk. These are the ingredients. I'm going to take 2 tablespoons of ghee into a hot pan. You can use butter instead of ghee. But if you use the ghee, it will give you nice aroma. And then add 40 grams of cashew nuts and roast it until it's nice and golden brown. Add 15 grams of raisin. Roast it until it's turned into plum. And then take it off from the pan. In the same pan, add 2 cups of semolina. Roast it for 5 minutes until you get the aroma from the semolina. After 5 minutes, add 1 cup of sugar. Add 1 teaspoon of cardamom powder and stir it constantly until the sugar starting to melt, and then add the roasted cashew nuts and the plum. Mix it and then add 1/2 cup of condensed milk. This is the coconut condensed milk. I happened to see it in the supermarket and I bought it, but you can also use the normal condensed milk. Mix it until it's well combined. Once it's mixed well, turn off the stove and add it into a bowl. I'm going to add it in 3 separate bowls so that I can add different color to the mixture. We need to make into a shape while it's nice and hot. Here I'm adding 2 drops of green color. Mix it well and leave it aside, and then add 2 drops of red color. Mix it and put that aside. When we start making the laddu balls, we drizzle some hot milk and make into shape. You can make it into any shapes. At this moment, you need to be very careful because the mixture is very hot. If you leave it to cool down, then you can't make the shape. If you find it hot, you can use the mold to make the shapes. This is the original color of the laddu, but you know, you can use any color to make it to match the theme. I chose these colors, red and green, to match it to the Christmas theme. Can you see how festive it looks? This is one of the popular sweet in Sri Lanka. You will see this in any occasion or in any festive season. I hope you all have a wonderful Christmas and a prosperous Happy New Year. Thank you for watching.